Basically, there's a lot of people in the world can just be picky with food and don't like some things. With this, it's more of an anxiety-based disorder. It makes you scared of food no matter what. It just kind of takes over your life and controls everything you eat.